Holy, holy, these are blackheads that are large pores that are clogged with a substance called sebum, a waxy feeling looking substance. A chemical reaction with the sebum occurs under your skin. The melanin will oxidize this and turns the clogged pore black. Usually we'll see this on the face, the back, and the shoulders.